time. I went away to school and I'm a man dumb expanded. So why should I stand in her way? She probably get her money in LA. And she did stud, she got big pub, but what was found? She said that the whole black was going out of style. She said Afrocentricity was of the past. She got into R&B and power space and jazz. Now black music and it's all good. I wasn't salty, she was with the boys in the hood. Cause I was good for her, she was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle shit. Just
in a quarter mile, turn right onto East Olympic Boulevard.
Yes, yes, y'all, it don't stop.
To the beat, y'all, it don't stop.
Well, you know
the difference. Yes, yes, y'all, it don't stop. One, two, y'all, it don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, it don't stop. Until the beat time, gotta be the short shot. Yes, yes, y'all, it don't stop. Check it on, check it. Bust it. Was creative. Once the man got to her, he on to the native. Told her if she got an image and a gimmick, then she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials. She's universal. She used to only swing it with the inner city circle. Now she be in the burbs looking rockin', dressing hippie. And on some dumb shit when she comes to the city. Talking about popping rocks, serving rocks, and hitting switches. Now she's a gangster rolling with gangster bitches. Always smoking blunts and getting drunk. Telling me sad stories.